full sand. Oh, now hold on there. Don't you tell me not to go full Sanic. If I want to go full Sanic, I'll go full Sanic right now. We're going full Sanic. Saying I can't go full Sanic. Well, it's too late, friend. Because we're going full Sanic. Yeah, it is. It's so silly, but that's why I like it. You're definitely not wrong about that, Nap. That game was really bad. Oh god. That face when you get so lucky. For some reason, I feel like I'm going faster too. I blame the Sonic skin. I preferred if they had went with Mighty the Armadillo. I wanted. Oh god. Look at that teeter animation. He literally just moves past the edge. Mighty the Armadillo is from the comics and two video games. One was an arcade one and the other was a failed Sega 32X game called Knuckles Chaotix. But yeah, Mighty the Armadillo was one of the like final two choices for the Sonic before Sonic became Sonic. Boiled down to him, Armadillo, and then he hasn't appeared outside of comics since like those 90s games. And of course, you know, the Sega 32X was a failed thing from the Genesis era. Thank you. still alive. Knuckles Chaotix was terrible. The '90s were a failed decade. I love how the black market's there. But too old to feel that sort of nostalgia. Damn, that's cold, man. Alright, shut up, shopkeeper. Another Kali altar. I'm not gonna risk it at all. How cool is that? Let's go. Ooh, sense of psychic presence. Another Kali idol. I don't want to risk picking up gold. And I want at least one thing here. I didn't even need that. Hey, drones. Maybe. I have sticky web and a lot of bombs now. Nice. I have not enough ropes. In before dark. Don't say that. Hold on. Sorry about that. My sister was being a rude dude. She just walked in and she's like, being a rude dude, pretty much. My sister is not a trap, but she does punch like a man. She's too tough for her own good. Alright. I think that's enough, actually. Noise. Yeah. Little score. It took like 600 fuck ups, but I did it. Feels good, man.